Update to my GF being forced to marry someone she didn't want to.
So a while ago I had made a post here asking for help because my GF was being forced to marry someone she didn't want to. This is the update to that. We got married. We married in an Arya Samaj Mandir, which is just a way of saying we got married the fastest way possible legally, got the marriage certificate and made the legal adjustments, changing details on passport, Aadhaar card, etc. She's seeing a therapist now and is mentally better, isn't that scared now? Her family did find out and did try to lodge a case that I was holding her against her will or that she had been brainwashed by me, but an affidavit thanks to you/soysucks's fantastic advice disproved all that.
Her brother did send me some threats and her dad actually tried to enter my house, but in the end they had no choice but to accept it and left to go to their hometown. Me and my wife blocked them on everything and we haven't had any contact from them for a while now, so we don't think they'll be a problem anymore. Now that all the legal craziness and family drama has been dealt with, we're going to start adjusting as husband and wife. We're planning a proper wedding celebration, with all our friends, who are basically our family. We'll also go on a honeymoon soon. I'm glad that things worked out as well as they could for us, and I'm going to look forward to spending the rest of my life with a fantastic woman. I'd like to specially thank some people on here before ending the update.
You/soysucks for taking time out from his day to give me some fantastic legal advice. You/pranaboos for his great advice and suggestions. You/secondhandbra for listening to my ramblings and steering me in the right directions. Lastly, thank you to everyone who commented on my post. I read each one and they were all helpful in some way.
Congratulations.
Nice update. Huge congratulations to you and your wife. I hope you both have a great life filled with happiness. Faith in humanity is restored a tiny bit today. Thanks for sharing, bro. Good luck.
I am so happy for you both. Congratulations. Congratulations. What a wonderful update. Smile. May you have a long and happy life together.
That's wonderful. Congratulations and best wishes to you both.
Awesome that it turned out well. Her family will probably accept it someday, but that will likely take years. Fuck them anyway for wanting what works for them and not for her. I am so happy for you. It blows my mind that some cultures still believe in arranged marriages. This is better than a Jane Austen novel. As she might write, the man took the matters to Scotland. Amazing. Congratulations, that took some bravery and action. I hope everything just keeps getting better and happier here on out.
Best update I've read here in a while.
Happy married life.
Congratulations! Exclamation mark! Exclamation mark! Wishing you the best! Exclamation mark! Heart 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 heart! Take my award! You deserve it! I wish you and your wife the best going forwards! And hope you can find peace and happiness in your marriage! I'm so glad this has a happy ending for you too! I didn't see the first post, but that sounds like a crazy ride and I'm glad that it's settled down. Secondly, congratulations. I wish you many years of happiness.
If you enjoyed this video, please check out our playlists full of similar content. Epicaracast is like doom scrolling for your ears. Please like, share, and subscribe.